the D-R-E. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know who's back up in this motherfucker. Shit up. DPGC, my nigga, turn that shit up. CPT, LBC, yeah, we hooking back up. And when they bang this in the club, baby, you got to get up. Thug niggas, drug dealers, yeah, they giving it up. Low life, yo life, boy, we living it up. Taking chances while we dancing in the party for sure. Slip my hoe a 44 when she got in the back door. Bitches looking at me strange, but you know I don't care. Step up in this motherfucker just to swing in my hair. Bitch, quit talking, quit walk if you're down with the set. Take a bullet with some dick and take this dope on this jet. Out of town, put it down for the father of rap. And if your ass get cracked, bitch, shut your trap. Come back, get back, that's the part of success. If you believe in the ass, you'll be relieving the stress.
It's the motherfucking D.R.E.
Dr. Dre, motherfucker.
You know I'm mobbing with the D.O.G. Straight off the fucking streets of CBT. King up the beach, you ride to him in your fleet. Whoop the field, rolling on dubs. How you feel? Whoop-de-whoop, nigga, what? Dre and Snoop chronic down in the lag. With Doc in the back, sipping on yak. Clipping the strap, dipping through hood. Compton, Long Beach, Inglewood. South Central out to the west side. This California love, this California bug. Got a nigga gang of pub. I'm on one, I might bell up in the Century Club. With my jeans on and my team strong. Get my drink on and my smoke on. Then go home with something to poke on.
What's up, bitch?
Locus on for the 2000. Coming real, it's the next episode.
Hold up. For my niggas who be thinking we saw.
Grab a seat.
Thanks, I'm Dave. Very nice to meet.
Dave, what it do? You can call me dog. Let me just check your sheet.
No problem, sir. Let me just say, I'm a big fan of the shit that y'all made. I can't lie, I've been thinking about this all day.
All good, there's a reason that we call Dave. Let me start with your background, where you come from.
Sure, I was undergrad down there in Richmond.
Before that.
Are you talking about my hometown?
Yeah.
I was born out of Philly, grew up in a little silly old town called Cheltenham. That's in the suburbs of a middle wealth around.
So real shit, you ain't never had to struggle for much?
I wouldn't say it like that. We just had a different kind of trap.
Elaborate.
Well, I ain't never had a tool, but I had to be the man of school. Like I was doing shit I had to do. So when I finished undergrad, I'm cool and I could get whatever job I wanted.
But the job you wanted wasn't all that bumpin'.
Yeah, and I saw quick all the flaws that be coming when you grow up like that. When you been racing them rats, you ain't been making them raps.
Boo-hoo, what a hardship. How you pay to get the rap shit started?
Man, my bar mitzvah for money, but don't diss me, buddy. I wasn't one of them youngins up on the block who had nothing to lose. I must have wanted this a lot, I had something to choose.
Look at that, I can see there's something to prove up in your ass.
Yeah, I guess.
That's enough of the past. What makes you wanna do rap?
Oh my God, it's the best. Bitches let me drop on their breasts. Literally, I can reinvent myself. I get a form to project myself. It's never boring. Every morning I wake up and try to best myself. I never gotta be suppressed or stealthy to express myself. It's kinda healthy.
Cool, now let me put you through a couple hypotheticals.
Sure.
In a club and a couple niggas threaten you.
I wouldn't do shit. And I don't even get what they gotta do with this.
Shut the fuck up, rap's like life. If you wanna do this, then you won't get far acting like a little bitch.
Nah, that's my niche. Don't get offended by this. But that's the market you'll miss. That's the target I'll hit. And that's the heart of my pitch. I wanna do this whole thing different.
The fuck you mean you wanna do the whole thing different?
You know, I think, like, you know, traditionally people have been doing the job, you know, the same kind of way for a long time.
But traditionally speaking, this shit works, right?
No, I get that, but I just think, like, you know, you don't know if it could be working even better. And I think you should look at me as an opportunity to find that out.
So what are your biggest strengths?
Well, my flow is crazy. I can switch that amazing. For example, I could be like, ain't nobody fucking with a diggy when he get up on this shit and spit his ticket ridiculous. Ripping this shit like it's never been did, and the rhythm is never predictable. Cause I can switch and deliver this shit in whatever cadence you bitches prefer.
Alright, I get it.
Top of that, lyrically, I'm pretty damn clever.
Go.
Got a long bottom bitch called a hoe Neville.
Bro.
And I blow it from the junk, Derrick Roseney.
Oh.
You can say I'm pretty smart, how I know better. And y'all been winning like Pistorius, it's no feat. Bro, I could go on and on. I'm taking over and they mad like father-in-laws.
Okay, enough of the punchline. That ain't showing me you different than the other guys.
Well, I don't know if they can run it like that, but Ain't nobody else doing funny tight rap.
What's that?
Well, I could tell a story about my morning watching Boy Meets World and jerking off to the Pangalorm. It's like the 14-year-old of Panga.
Oh, this shit like a joke to you? I don't get it.
Nah, it ain't like that. I just happen to be a nutty, abundantly funny type of individual, like as a guy. So when I get up on the mic, I ain't finna just lie. Real recognize real, right?
Yeah, I guess. So what you trying to do 5 years from now? Tell me about the dude.
Well, I don't care about the money, like it's the respect that I'm wanting. Honestly, I just wanna be one of the greats, where they gotta bring a Poya up every debate. I don't wanna lead a game the same.
In a nutshell, what's your legacy?
Well, I wanna be the dude that came in and made a stand-up rap with the random rap and a man like that. For the people that was anti-rap, yeah, the fans of rap started to recognize the anti-rap is ironically one of the real brands of rap left.
That shit sound pretty damn complex.
I guess I wanna be the best, I just wanna do it my way and turn a whole game sideways and show people you ain't gotta be resigned to the highway. You can make a path while these motherfuckers drive straight.
I ain't mad at that.
Well, thanks, man, that's my plan of attack. Just let me in and I'ma rap the plaques, and I ain't about to win them back to back. I'm about to win them like it's back to back to back to back to back till I stop rapping.
You ain't even sold a damn album yet, true. That's a lot of talk from a Wally vet, let alone a young Brook, nigga.
You misread me.
Nah, this ain't a book, nigga.
Well, that's one of my flaws. I'm too competitive, dog.
Nah, you just fucking repetitive, dog. I get it, you trying to be better than all, but you aren't shit into Jenna's involved.
I get that, I gotta prove myself.
No shit, you ain't done shit.
But think about that, dog. Only doing this a couple of years, one taping them like this.
This shit is alright for your first shit, but you don't know if it's your worst shit.
You don't think finding out will be worth it?
It might be, it might not, but I'ma put your ass to work, kid.
Wait, like I have a job? Like, really?
Well, one more thing. Let me see if you can put a hook together. What would you do for the hook for this song?
You want me to make a hook up right now?
Do I look like the type of nigga that like repeating himself?
Okay.
Man, do the hook.
I'm about to be professional. Homie, I'm professional. Maybe like a low voice type thing?
Nigga, that shit is garbage, man.
Well, you know, I feel like there might have been some upside to it, but I'm not good at thinking of things on the spot like that. Don't y'all normally, like, outsource for that kind of thing sometimes?
Whatever, man. You trying to smoke a blunt?
Right now?
Yeah.
Sure.
Dope. Well, I need a bracelet.
Bye-bye. I reckon you ain't familiar with these here parts. You know, there's a story behind that there saloon. 20 years ago, two outlaws took this whole town over. Sheriffs couldn't stop them. Quickest damn gunslingers I've ever seen. Got murdered in cold blood. That old saloon there was the little home away from home. They said the ghost of Bad News still live in that tavern. And on a quiet night, you can still hear the footsteps of Slim Shady and Royce the 5'9".
I don't speak, I float in the air wrapped in a sheet. I'm not a real person, I'm a ghost trapped in a beat. I translate when my voice is read through a seismograph, and the noise is spread, picked up and transmitted through Royce's head. Trap him in his room, possess him and hoist his bed, till the evilness flows through his blood like poisonous lead. Told him each one of his boys is dead. I asked him to come to the dark side, he made a choice and said,
"Too hard, yo, I didn't heard worse. We can get in two cars and accelerate at each other to see which one will swerve first. Two blind bandits panic, whose mental capacity holds that of a globe on top of 9 other planets. Kiss the cheek of the devil, intelligence level is hellier than treble, peeking on speakers in the ghetto. Dismissal, I'm not a fair man, disgrace the race of an atheist. Intercepting missiles with my bare hands like a patriot. One track sight without source, I buried the Christ corpse in my past life when the black knight mounted the white horse. And stay over word, it's like the Nazis in the nation collaborating, attempting to take over the earth.
Cause this is what happens when bad meets evil. We at the trees till we look like Vietnamese people. He's evil, and I'm bad like Steve Siegel. Above the law, cause I don't agree with police either.
Shit, me neither.
We ain't eager to be legal, so please leave me with the keys to your G-Beagle. I breathe ether in three lethal amounts while I stab myself in the knee with a diseased needle. Releasing raids on anybody in squeezing range. Cold enough to make the seasons change in the freezing rain.
He's insane.
No, I'm not. I just want to shoot up and I'm pissed off because I can't find a decent
The disaster of dreads. I'm bad enough to commit suicide and survive long enough to kill my soul after I'm dead. When in danger, it's funny. Actually, my flavor's similar to a waiter because I serve any stranger with money. I spray 100 men until they joints change while slipping bullets at point blank range like they was punches. Piss on the flag and burn it. Murder you, then come to your funeral service lobby and strangle your body to confirm it. Ripping human ass, throwing blows, cracking jaws with my fist wrapped in gauze. Dipped in glue and glass, I'm blazing MCs. At the same time, amazing MCs. Somehow, MCs ain't that eyebrow raising to me. From all angles of us, flash your mag loud enough to cast the avalanche and bust the volcanoes erupt.
Hello?
LA.
Hey, yo, what's up?
We're coming to get you.
Stop, they know what's up.
I used to be a loudmouth. Remember me?
Uh-huh.
I'm the one who burned your house down.
Oh.
Well, I'm out now.
Shit.
And And this time I'm coming back to blow your house up. And I ain't gonna leave you with a window to jump out of. Give me 2 fat tabs and 3 shrooms, and you won't see me like fat people in steam rooms. And when I go to hell and I'm getting ready to leave, I'ma put air in a bag and charge people to breathe.
Cause this is what happens when bad meets evil. And we hit the trees till we look like Vietnamese people. He's evil and I'm bad like Steve Siegel. Against peaceful, see you in hell for the sequel.
We'll be waiting.
See you in hell. Wall Street. Boys to 5'9", Slim Shady. See you in hell for the sequel.
Bye bye.
Bad meets evil. What?
Till next time.
They say everything's fine now with the red light shine. Once the junk is filed on the bed. Once the sun rises, you run out of surprises. And the drugs, they start to clear from your head. As hot as an oven, push, come, and shove, and throw some money on the table. Cover last night's stuffing. Got the soul of a whore, got the heart of a lonely man. If I ain't fucking things up, I do the very best that I can. Just like a lamb to the slaughter, a horse to the water, I only wanna drink it if I know I shouldn't order. I'm a scared little boy, and I'm really one hell of a man. Junkie for the loving touch of a stranger's hand. They say everything's love up in the heavens above. But here on earth you must atone for your sins. Ain't no room for budging once the law stops judging. He's just counting the losses and wins. That's how you play the game. You're still all the same. They say it's only cheating if you get caught. So you're running wild, sinning. You're smiling and you're winning. With all that trick knowledge you bought. Of a leper and the soul of a tortured king. It's all breaking down, and that's a truly unfortunate thing. While you fight for survival, I'm feeling sacrificial. Got a brand new rifle, girl, it's government issue. Got a heart full of stone, got an eye that's about to take aim. And every fucking person up on Twitter's gonna speak my name. They all gone stupid, they all got lazy. They worship all the money and they idolize the crazy. Everybody wants to go to heaven, but everyone's afraid to die. And what if God is real, but religion's all just one big lie? The boss said lower, the temperature's higher. Somebody got the spark in and set one big fire.
I'm addicted to these beats, a slave to the rhythm. Sometimes my home studio becomes my own prison. I'm thankful I've been given this crazy life I'm living. But the walls get closer when you're constantly within them. I get driven insane, my brain gets a little blurry. Groundhog Day, I start to feel like Bill Murray. I still worry about my own mental health. When I'm on tour, man, I check myself. I did a show last week in a town called Houston. Met a young fan, told me that my songs moved him. Said that when he listens to them, that they talk to him. Cause the same problems that he's going through, I've gone through them. I guess we're all human, and not that different. And compared to myself, my music is more significant. So when he asked me how I feel, I kept it real. When I told him the deal, I said it feels good.
Yeah, that's that right there. And it feels so good to be around.
Will make you move at such a hurried pace. You'll forget to stop and appreciate your current place. Man, I'm trying to look around more, treasure the sound more when I hear the crowd roar. I know talented musicians on the ground floor looking up at me like, what the fuck you feeling down for? How come compared to smiling, you always frown more? Pussy, I'm a UPS working.